can't really rely on spacing. Like, it's not straightforward. Like, the spacing, you have to guess what your opponent is going to do, pretty much, a lot of times. Like, guess when your opponent is going to attack. So a lot of it comes with straight up just experience. Out of nowhere. Whew! Dude, these guys just fucking ambush me from everywhere. That is, wow, that does not combo at all. Why is that a BS attempt? Come on. Careful. Fucking stupid arrow deer. Swinging wildly. This guy just bow glitches healing there. The shitter. And I would lock onto this guy. That was dead for that white right there. Locked on properly. Again, dude! I just keep locking on! It's fucking dude getting saved by the shit lock on. God, it just fucking phased through my attack. Wow, shit net fucking volume 2 just for the entire night. Just phased through my attack. That's so BG, honestly. And he's bow glitching. You're a shit player. And he just poised through that somehow. Come on, Errol, hit that. Thank you. Amazing roll catch. Yeah, we'll take it, but horrible drain. Okay, host is gonna be somewhere. Probably went back to resummon. They always do. Where's the host though? You guys think he ran away here? Or do you think he went through the level somewhere, just hiding? Oh, I see that though, right? Go here though. Something in mid level, you think? Honestly, it could be anywhere here. I kind of lost track of where the host was going. I don't know if he went through the level. Okay, there he is. Hiding in that room, summoning another phantom. Not here. Where is he though? Did he skip through? He just ran through everything. Maybe our next guess, I guess. Diploctomus, thanks for the sub, dude. Welcome in. Honestly, I don't think he went there. Like, this enemy is not aggroed, so I mean, chances are he's not here. I have no clue. I mean, he could be summoning from anywhere, really, but still pretty strange. Unable to summon. Maybe he went down the elevator. Yeah, most likely, honestly. Probably. I'm gonna start going a bit faster here. We summoned his buddy, so definitely still around. He's inside the Herald's stomach. Lore. He's summoning another one, dude. He's just resummoning the entire squad. That's the one of the dude he summoned. Yeah, nice range, just, you know, normal stuff. I don't have time to swap here. Okay, fuck it, we're just gonna go through the level again where we were at. Because, I mean, they resummon the full squad here, so I'm not gonna YOLO my way through all of them. We're gonna have to kill this like it's a brand new gank. Wow. Oh, there's someone else here. Looks like Love Thief. It is Thief. Careful, I think one of them is up there. Okay, the one's right there actually. I don't have anything to guard break, so that's gonna be annoying. What do I have that's closest? Oh, I got this. Okay, let's do that. Best chase down weapon we got. Hi, Tish. It looks kind of meme-y, honestly, like, playing with all these weapons.